welcome to my CX500 channel. I told you I'm still working on the water pump cover. I'm painting it at the moment, but I think I have some time over to do different things on the engine, so let me help you to explain what I'm going to do. Big screwdriver, put it in the spark plug hole, use a T-wrench 17 and put the engine in top position from the piston. Now this side is in top, but it's the wrong location of the crankshaft, camshaft, so we have to turn the engine 360 degrees again. Piston is coming up, and now it's in top end position, exactly where I should be, and I didn't look at the mark on the flywheel. Now we should have some clearance, and there is nothing. We are going to measure with those measurement things, whatever. Fullermaatjes, of Dutch, Fullermaatjes. And it's very thin. So. And I use a special tool from Honda. I like the. So that's a lot of that's a lot wrong. When you put a new gasket in, you have always readjust valve clearance. So 1 mil, no, 0.08. It's very thin. You can cut yourself with it if you like, but I'm not ready to die this day. That's too tight. This should be fine. Intake 0.08 mil. Whatever that is in inches, figure it yourself out, because I do all the things metric. Always check if there is clearance. I can't let you hear it, but there is clearance, I know. So exhaust, it's 0.1, also very thin. When your engine is ready to ride it with, notice that everything has to settle and you have to change your clearance very fast. So you're doing a great job now to put the clearance right, but after 150 kilometers you have to check it again. So that's ready. Go to the other side of the engine. Do you follow me? Use the T-wrench 17 and top end piston, wrong side, because oh, that's much. Okay, let's stop. Yeah, I'm perfectly on alignment of the markings. Undo the nuts, give it some clearance. intake 0.08. It's very thin. You hear it? There was clearance. After 150 kilometers, you do it again. And then every 5000 kilometers, check your valve clearance. Too much, it will damage your valve stem or the little nuts here, or screws, whatever you call them. Too little clearance, it will blow out your valve, because it won't close anymore. So then I will check. It's not the right way to do, but I want to be sure. All the cylinder heads bolts are tied up with 6 kilogram metric. Yeah, it's right. Yeah. It's fine. Now I don't have to check it anymore. I'm going to drive the engine, leave it like this, there's no problem. So I told you I was working on the rear cover from the water pump. I do paint it now. It's common Motip paint. Not too much. That's fine. I leave it to dry, and when it is ready I will give it one layer of transparent coat and ready for use. So I have to wait on that. Now I did my valve clearance, so I can put the valve covers on top of them and reinstall the other parts. Thanks for... I'm here. Thanks for watching. Follow me on my YouTube channel. When you have some questions, email me and leave a comment on my channel, and see you next time. Thanks. Bye bye.